Right, so what we do is that, that's it, it's gone to unlock. Now we can actually move this out of the way. We can check the block then. Okay. So now we, what we'll do is we'll look at putting something like an angle on there, and we can see we're going to take, that will take it out on one go. So we can do there. That's clear. We'll just, so that one is for doing that. Vice versa, the same on that. If you need this. Right. So again, now I've got that open, I'm going to bring it back to roughly where I need to be. I'm going to give it a slight angle and then I'm going to lock it back off. So now we've got a lock. Now, I'd say 49, about 49 mil there. So this one here, I'm going to set, that's the height. So 49. Press that one, comes up with that. Come up with it blue. And that will start moving. Which is it, come there. So I know I want that inside now, so that one I'm going on 200, so we're going to be roughly 80 on that, so we'll take it to the 150. We'll try that blue light, and then that should start bringing. Go a little bit more. We got 900 flashing, which is the RPM. So basically we know our blocks run on 6000. So click that for it registers, press that one. It should stop flashing like that, which means we can actually start it. On this one here, I'll show you, if it's gone like that, it won't start, because basically this is saying it's in, what's going reverse. So what we've got to do is just make sure it's going the direction that we're going to be feeding, and now it should start. Move it up to the noisy. Press the black one to wind down. I'll get this underway and I'll show you the block